Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's been a while since I've played, but oh jeez, a lot of stuff has happened in this world. I added eyes to him. I got myself a horse, and hold up. I need this furnace. You're about to see what else. This is a bit early to cut, but I'll be back in a moment. Okay. And I think that we're close to the destination. Finally, it's been a while. It probably took like an hour for me to find. Yep, we're definitely close. So, onward! Instead of that village we were living in, we're now living in a new amazing house I built. Yes, I know it's not that much of a great, but it's something, I think. I think it's pretty good. But don't know. There's also a village right by it. Oh, what I like even more about this, it's right by a coral reef, which is amazing. So, let's go see the new house. So, here are some like guest areas, places. Yeah, like there's a guest bedroom in case anyone, like, in case I put this up publicly. And I'll let you all join. I have some rooms. If you come up here. This is where I'm living. Not right now the bestest, but there's a flipping balcony. Did any of your houses have a balcony? No, I don't think so. So, yeah. And I went exploring some and I found 8 whole diamonds. Isn't that insane? So, I also found a golden apple in a temple. Don't know if I did that on camera or not, but dear. So, what I said last time on the episode, I kind of remember. This boy. No. We're gonna build him a throne. Now I need to get some wood. All the woods. Oh, you know, I could make it into some. I can make it. I don't know. Thinking. How do you mix it? That's how you make sense. Oh my gosh. I'll be back. Oh wait, never mind. pack on if you wanna get it. It's Synthwave. And no, we can always move it, but I'm sorry, bud. For now, I'm thinking building this mic right here. Middle of the village, like right here, I think would be a good spot to put, no, up here. So, first things first, I'm one, boom. Boom, boom. I don't know. I've never brought up the wrong before. Just like I said, I've never brought up the wrong before. Way to build a throne or not. This is the way I'm doing it. So, yeah. Just, I don't know. I've never built a throne before in Minecraft. And I'm kind of new to the throne stuff. So you guys probably know more about building thrones than I know about building thrones. So you just need like that many sandstone, I think. I don't know. Also, comment down below what you want me to build next. And comment if you want me to play anything else. Like, I'll play Sky Factory or something. I don't know, Skyblock. Well, just comment down below. And join my Discord server. So we can talk and communicate, like I said. This is what I'm gonna have. I thought I had enough sandstone, but I didn't. Also, I'm gonna be posting in the community tab a lot, So if you're not part of my Discord already, then you should join, because that's where I'm gonna be like communicating with you all, and like, I don't know, and you guys can like leave me ideas about what videos I should do. This is his throne. I'll be back because I need to get a lot of sand. So, hello, people.
Okay,
I'm back. So, I kind of collected sand, forgot to press record, and yeah. So, I kind of started building something extra, but just I tried to hit a piece of wood with my fist. Just for now, I'm putting that there. This looks like a nice throne. Okay. Figured out it's not even, but I'll fix it. And yeah. Cool. Crap. Hold up. What? What, my horse? Oh my gosh. I thought I lost my horse. Okay. So I showed you what I did. Built a throne for Notch that I think I might actually. Ooh, I have an idea. Do I have plans? Before this episode ends, I hope we'll be able to myself a doge. Let's see if there's a doggy. I need a doge. So doge, hello, doggo. Hello, doggo. Doggo, no. Doggo. 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 Doggy. Doggy. Maybe if I yell. Woof, 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 come talk to me, woof, 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 woof. Nah, I need a doggy. Ah! To stop it. Bye. See ya. Peace. Stay crafty. Hasta la vista.